The Writers Club at Montgomery County Community College hosted the Frank K. Wolf Memorial Coffee House Thursday, November 13th. The coffee house was a tribute to Wolf, who passed away back on October 7th. He was the vice president of the club back in the 1990s and also contributed to the club's literary anthology and newsletter. The memorial service included friends and family who shared great memories and showcased some of his artwork.